Exploring the water, the price of your greed is your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? Look me in my eyes, tell me everything's not fine. All the people ain't happy, and the river has run dry. You thought you could go free, but the system is done. Listen real closely, there's a knock at your front door. We'll never get free, lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed is your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? When there's blood in the water.
What is 1 + 1? Huh? Did you say 5? Oh no! It could be! It could be. Mary has 5 million fathers plus 1 million mother! Give me this phone. Useless. Stupid. One more time. Mary has 5 million father plus 1 million.
Oh my God, honey, you've grown up so much. Do you remember me? We have met before. It was the day you were born, and I haven't seen you since. So you have to remember me, right? Wait, give your auntie a hug, okay? I'm gonna suffocate you with my perfume. Oh my God, hi, gorgeous. I've missed you so much. It's unbelievable. Your mom's not looking. You want a sip of my wine? Listen, honey, we're gonna talk the important questions, okay? Do you have a significant other? My friend Becky has a kid your age. Super cute. You guys should totally go out.
Hi, honey. How are you? How's school? Okay, great. Yeah. Looks like you've got a lot of food on your plate there. You gonna eat that all? Wow, okay. So in school, are you getting straight A's? Oh, you're not. Okay, what a weird coincidence, because my kid actually is getting straight A's. I'm so sorry you had to talk to Aunt Karen. Isn't she just the worst? Was she awful? Okay, yeah, so let me guess. She compared you to her kid and then criticized how much you were eating? Okay, there she is. Don't listen to her, because between you and me, she sucks.
She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know, cover girls, eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't see her perfect. She don't understand she's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror, help you see a little bit clearer the light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful.
On a scale from 1 to 10, I am perfect like I am. I don't need your number. Change my everything. They don't even matter. They're not taking my power. I'm so over all of these voices around. They've said enough. It's my turn. Let's get loud. I'll show you what a girl is. 'Cause all of me is perfect. Who cares about a dress size?
Because that would also be on the test. Okay, what time is it? We are gonna stop there. Does anyone have questions before we start backing up?
Can we go already?
Okay, I'll meet you after class. Bye.
All right, don't forget to study for the test. Have an amazing weekend.
Wait, hold on. What about the homework? Really? Really? Why did you have to tell her, stupid? Who wants to do homework on the weekend?
Thank you for reminding me. There's 3 homework sheets up here on my desk that you need to grab.
That is so much.
Olivia, office, now!
And I'm bringing this with me. How about that?
She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know, cover girls, eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away, she don't see her perfect, she don't understand. She's worth it, all that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror, help you see a little bit clearer the light that shines within.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the
Please change partners. No? Okay. Hey Kyle, what's up? I don't know your name. Well, it's not like we went to elementary school, middle school, and high school together, but that's okay. Well, look at your little friends. They're laughing. Is it because you got paired up with me? The weird girl, as you would say? Yeah, I hear you, by the way. And listen, this art project is worth 80% of our grade, so I highly recommend you contribute. Football is more important. Why the hell did you take art to begin with? Oh, it's mandatory. All right, just listen. Being king of the football field doesn't mean shit after high school. Just letting you know that. What am I painting? Well, it's not like you would know. It's going from... Yeah, he's from Hunter x Hunter. The fuck? Wait, I'm sorry. Do you watch anime or something? Shit, okay, my bad. What, do you think it's embarrassing you want your friends to know? How about I tell them? Hey, guys, you know he... Oh, my God. Shit. What's your favorite anime? Yo, Haikyuu's my favorite, too. What the hell?
But what we really want to know is how did you get your ticket?
When I heard about the contest, I joined a chocolate war. I mail a chewing gum, but I like winning even more. I found a walk of fire through the rapid started slashing. I want a golden ticket
and the camera started flashing.
I don't want to die, but I don't want to live like this.
I just want to feel something, I just want to feel. I just want to feel something, I just want to feel. Something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.